I've been informed that you were promoted to commander. Congratulations. The colony here at Tanari Glacier is having a lot of problems. But don't worry, all right? I put together a plan, and I'll help guide you through it. We have some thoughts on how... I've been informed that you were promoted to commander. Congratulations. The colony here at Tanari Glacier is having a lot of problems. But don't worry, all right? I've put together a plan, and I'll help guide you through it. We have some thoughts. Your colony could benefit. We have some thoughts. pod nearby. I think another mining... Hello, Commander. I've set the comm channel to private. During the mission to Azara Falls, I spoke with you regarding the security issue on the colony ship. I wanted to briefly update you on the situation. The unusual behavior has continued, and we're more convinced than ever that there's an infiltrator. We've seen several secure locations accessed without authorization, and the infiltrator has an uncanny ability to avoid our security scanners. The fact that the intruder has been able to evade detection for so long is deeply concerning. I suspect Calandra in particular may have somehow been affected by the object she discovered during the Sandy Gulch expedition. But despite our best efforts, we've been unable to link her with any of the observed phenomena. Please pay very close attention and notify me immediately if you observe anything out of the ordinary. Does not spread any further.
Regarding power cuts in your colony. I hope you'll work to bring power supply and demand back into balance quickly.
For a referendum election. Here's your next population growth target.
Your colony would benefit from increased...
I think you're on track to win this referendum. But here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. On track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
My staff informs me that some of your colonists have become infected with microbes from plague spores. I trust you provide adequate health care to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further. Informs me that some of your colonists have become infected with microbes from plague spores. I trust you provide adequate health care to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further.
colony is a good place to live.
What do we want?
A better future for our
ship. When do we want it?
My staff informs me that the creep infection is spreading on your colony. I trust you'll put an end to the infection before we lose the entire colony.
The Constitution guarantees your citizens the right to vote on their colony governor. It looks like that time is upon us again. On track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss. Thank you.
Cheat activated.
Ideas on how to make this collar.
Adequate healthcare to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further.
For a referendum election. I think you're on track to win this referendum. But here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens.
Well done. I received some urgent calls regarding power cuts in your colony. I hope you'll work to bring power supply and demand back into balance quickly.
We'd like you to expand your colony's
I have an idea.
A new mission is available.
Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
Your colony is experiencing significant power failures. I hope you'll work to resolve the situation as quickly as you can.
Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there.
urgent calls regarding power cuts in your colony. I hope you'll work to bring power supply and demand back in balance. Is satisfactory.
Ideas on how to make this. The Constitution guarantees your citizens the right to vote on their colony governor. It looks like that time is upon us again. Seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. You're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
for a referendum election.
On track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled for the city. Consulted with the inhabitants of the colony, and they've given me some feedback that might help you. There's a referendum election coming up soon, and I have some feedback from your colonists.
I received some urgent calls regarding power cuts in your colony. I hope you'll work to bring power supply and demand back into balance quickly. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Looks like this is the source for one of the kinds of spores that have been...
As you recall, the Constitution guarantees your citizens the right to vote on their colony governor. It looks like that time is upon us again. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. I think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Of a creep infection on your colony. I trust you'll take swift action to prevent any more buildings from becoming infected.
I think you're on track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens.
Happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum.
Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
One of your former calls. Thank you.
When's your next population growth? We'd like you to increase the colony's... guarantees your citizens the right to vote on their colony governor. It looks like that time is upon us again.
good news. Your citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. On track to win this referendum, but here's the feedback I've compiled from your citizens. Citizens seem happy with your performance, and I think you have a good chance to win this referendum. Congratulations on your referendum victory, boss.
Informs me that some of your colonists have become infected with microbes from plague spores. I trust you provide adequate health care to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further. Thank you.
Governor.
Thank you.
Informs me that some of your colonists have become infected with microbes from plague spores. I trust you provide adequate health care to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further.
Ori has authorized me to give you a special mission.